Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be reacting to something I have been told about, and I'm not gonna lie, I have seen a bit of it and I really enjoyed it, but I thought instead of watching it all by myself, I'm gonna watch it with you guys. Hopefully you guys will enjoy it, and the bits I've seen I have enjoyed it. So yeah, let's go on with the video. Right guys, so I found the video that I'm gonna react to, so yeah, let's get on with it.
An ender dragon in my direction. Many XP is such a blessing, yeah. Use all the XP to enchant my armor, yeah. Oh, I try to sleep on the darkest day, but the mobs are in the way. Gotta kill them so I can go to bed. This armor's really comfy when I put it on. Change it to peaceful so I'm not killed when I spawn. I see a village that is near, the only sounds I wanna hear are the villagers when I trade them some gear. Smell the iron so I can get some metal. Make an iron pickaxe to mine the rare ores. You know that I gotta mine all these diamonds. Oh yeah, yeah. Need a lot of food on this hard adventure. Should I cook the pig or the cow? I'm not sure. Maybe I should make a cake for my hunger. Minecraft Cito, where you need to survive all day and all night. Craft a diamond sword so you can fight. Place a torch in a cave to produce some light. Minecraft Cito, kill the creeper before it blows my house. But it blew up so I gotta move out. Don't have food so I'm fishing to catch a trout. Killing people in Hunger Games to get the victory. Trolling people on some servers. Lava their house cause I'm a griefer. I'm a griefer baby. Taming wolves with my bows cause I need lots of help. When these mobs try to kill me, my doggies can attack them. To make survival you need armor bro, a pickaxe and a wooden hoe. Diamonds are but do not show, don't flex on these haters bro. Make a farm and build a house so creepers won't kill you. Go to the nether but don't hit pigmas, they will kill you. Get a lot of blaze powder and make the eye of ender. Find the ender portal and put the eyes in the frames. After that grab your bow and diamond sword, yeah don't hide that. You are one step away from completing Minecraft. Exploring, exploring to some other biomes. We're at another place, changing up the time zone. See a witch in a swamp, ocelot on top of a tree, I'm gonna feed it some fish. Exploring, exploring to some other biomes. We're at another place, changing up the time zones. Using boats to travel to different places. Skeletons attacking me, gotta make a base, oh yeah. Minecraft Cito, where you need to survive all day and all night. Craft a diamond sword so you can fight. Place a torch in the cave to produce some light. Minecraft Cito, kill the creeper before it blows my house. But it blew up so I gotta move out. Don't have food so I'm fishing to catch a trout. Killing people in Hunger Games to get the victory. Trolling people on some servers. Lava their house cause I'm a griefer. I'm a griefer baby. Taming wolves with my bows cause I need lots of help. When these mobs try to kill me, my doggies can attack them. Minecraft Cito, this is how we do it down in the mineshaft. I just wanna hear you say I love Minecraft. See a creeper, you know that I gotta strike that. Exploring, exploring to some other biomes. We're at another place, changing up the time zone. See a witch in a swamp, ocelot on top of a tree. I'm gonna feed it some fish. Exploring, exploring to some other biomes. We're at another place, changing up the time zone. These mobs try to kill me, my doggies can attack them. Minecraft Cito.
Well guys, alright, just gonna... Well guys, I hope you did enjoy that. I really enjoyed it. I do actually enjoy the song. Well, I just really enjoy it. Hope you enjoyed it. I know it's been a short video, but you know, I'm gonna try and upload on my channel regular. I know I keep saying it, but I don't. But I am actually going to try and upload more regular on my channel. So yes, if you did enjoy it, you know, get a thumbs up, leave a comment below if you want me to react to something else, and I will try and react to it. And yes, I will see you next time on my channel. Goodbye.